Hello everyone! Now that I know that these are activated this way, wait a second. That's it. I kind of forgot about the existence of that move. Oh, duh.
There we got it, okay. Oh, I forgot one. These areas are so much easier now that I don't have to worry about the... Now that I don't have to worry about that stuff, these are so much easier. Okay. Oh, now I don't have to worry about the items on their way. Okay, no nuts. Oh. Okay, this one is annoying because I have to stick to these. Not having to worry about the tiny items on the way is useful.
And there. Oh wait, I already did those with the... Oh, that one stops them all. Oh, those are not stomping. Those are stepping.
Oh, okay, I have to line them all up. Oh, this one's easy. Relatively speaking.
Okay. Okay. Kartos. Holy fathers! I'm glad to see you enjoying a sinful break in Capito Casino. If Mrs. Carter's found out I was out there patrolling the clubs, I'd be in all loops of trouble. I didn't think you'd be able to get into those sorts of places being a minor. Nope, ain't nothing stopping my fun, so what do we go for a ride? What the hell? Has that innovation ever happened before? Let's hit the rails. Woo-haw! 150 gems, okay. Let's get going then. 150. And 125 was... Oh! Oh! I can jump in the air! I can jump in the air! Yes, let's go. Apparently I can jump in the air. Okay, if my wheels are red, I can't jump midair. Okay, if my wheels are red from sprinting, I cannot jump midair, apparently. What? Montage. Yo, future me, make this a montage. Oh. God fuck! Shit!
So you don't have to make 150, you have to have 155, because the last one hits you a second beforehand. Mother, drop down piss cunt.
Okay. Yes. Yes! 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 Fuck you! Woo! Future me, stop the edit!
Aww?
What? Oh shit. Unblur yourselves. Having a right mad in here. Maybe you should calm down and log off. Bug off! At the AFC senior security, that level of sass. Prepare to be made obsolete. Your venture ends here. Inept, sentient, short-sighted supercomputer. Okay. Come at me. Oh God. Boss fight. I like the music. The music's tense. The music's nice and tense. Oh God, I'm running out of lives. Do I have to do the entirety of the race again?
Please tell me I don't have to do the entire race again. Just the boss? Just the boss. Large. God. You've stepped too close now. Move back a bit and prepare for attack phase 2. Oh God, there's a phase 2! There's a phase 2! Of course there's a phase 2! Jump sprint. You're off the pizza jump, come attack thing! My attack thing is what? I feel myself will teach you some manners. Oh shit, a third phase!
shut up! You... Stop complaining, you asshole! You have shitty controls, it's not my fault! Also, that last boss literally gives you no signs that... Like, you can't... You don't have enough time to see the missiles coming in that last phase. Which is basically Banjo-Kazooie syndrome. I call that basic Banjo-Kazooie syndrome. Let's go! Let's go, I can do this! Come at me, hunk of junk! Come at me, come at me. Come at me, come at me. Yes, next phase, you bastard. We can do this. Wheels turn cooling down. Oh, that was a miss. Miss, go, hit. Hit! Right in the ass! Fuck off, you robot chicken! Okay, it's starting to fake out again. Okay. Next phase. Give up, you piece of junk! I'm the Track King! My Track King's what? A few missiles will teach you a lesson, Fazers. Okay. Here's the thing, you don't get enough time to see the missiles coming. Okay. Three abrupt succession. This is not how it was supposed to end. Inept can't believe he's been defeated by a green badger and his purple dragon. I don't regret you being dead at all. I wish we poked your eye out. I wish he'd had as gruesome a death as the tentacle bastard. And that's gotta be about it for this episode.